Donegal taking on Jersey Shore, but no JWoww, Snooki, or the situation on hand for this one. The quarterfinal matchup in Harrisburg. In their first trip to the plate, Donegal's Chelsea Hanold hits a grounder that squirts through the infield. A run comes in and the Indians take the lead. We go to the final inning. Donegal's last chance, but Jersey's Brooke Cope whiffs the side. Jersey Shore wins it 3-2, ending Donegal's season.